But you don't always become friends with someone who you work with.
That's true.
Like, that's fine, that's cool, that's good. And once in a while, oh, this guy or this woman I can really bond with. Mm-hmm. And Aaron Paul and I did.
Yeah, it brings me to us. You know, we spent a lot of time together doing The Upside.
Yeah.
A lot of time. I felt like we hit it off.
Yeah.
I felt like.
Yeah.
I left that set and I could say, Brian's a friend of mine.
Yeah. That's called acting.
Emotional balance. Emotional balance.